heartbreaker, dream maker, love taker. Don't you mess around with me, you're a heartbreaker.
Hey, this is John Reagan, and boy, it's good to be back. I missed being here. You know, today I'd like to do a little segment called Potential Power Tubers. Potential Power Tubers are YouTubers that have the potential to be great, to be good, but may have too few videos posted or may not have everything together in the way they want it and are still working on it. So that kind of thing, you know. So you've got potential power tubers like Atomic Samba. If you look at his channel, this guy's, he's a musician. He's a musician from the heart. He does great work. So this is not a judgment call or an opine. It's simply, this is a potential power tuber. Another potential power tuber is Nut Cheese. You see the name on the bottom of the screen. Her name is Kelly and she does fantastic stuff. And I lost it laughing for like about 10 minutes the other day because she's got this vid where she's got a friend over from Japan that barely speaks any English, you see. And there's this Italian guy sitting in the room with them, all three of them, and the guy's trying to explain what YouTube is to her because they're gonna broadcast her vid on YouTube, and she doesn't know what the hell's going on, you know. She looks more lost than I would in you know, the Amazon. She goes there, and this Italian guy's trying to explain to her with his hands what YouTube is. And he's saying, you know, the website, YouTube. How the hell can you explain YouTube with your hands, man? This was just f***ing hilarious. And, you know, she's doing great vids because of that, you know. But just, you know, if anybody can tell me or knows how to explain YouTube with your hands, post a vid response on this because I have no idea. But do check out her channel. Nut Cheese is a potential power tuber. Now, I'd like to get started with someone that I think is very important for YouTube. And his name is Utnow. I choose purposely not to do vids about politics, although I care very deeply about politics. And if anyone has seen my responses to some political videos around, you'll know that I care very deeply about it. And I think that it's important to get the young people out, get the vote out, especially coming up in 2008. It's a single biggest, most, in my opinion, important election that we're facing since World War II. I mean, it's just that big. So get the vote out. That's great. But I'm no one to preach, and I don't choose to engage in those discussions or go in that direction because there are enough good people doing that. One guy that I want to do an opine on and do it very correctly and tell you what he's all about in the future is Reluctant Redneck. This is a fantastic gentleman that has political opinions and he voices them and gets people engaged, and he's done another total transformation on his channel. So you have another good YouTuber in Reluctant Redneck, no doubt. But there's a guy, his name is Utnow, and this guy is a great communicator, and that's all I ask for, you know. I mean, if you want to know what I'm attracted to on YouTube, it's great communication. It's getting a message clear, across, and with good humor. And when you see something like this, then you realize how talented this guy is.
Due to the dubious doubling of my desk load, I have been delegated to delivering to you delicious dumplings of data in a daring documentary full of distracting displays of my dashing demeanor. So if it delights you, devote your doe eyes without daydreaming to this video?
Yeah, I mean, he'll just say what's on his mind, you know, and that's another thing I admire. If you want to know what political party I'm for the Common Sense Party. That's what I've always been. I only vote in presidential elections, and I vote every 4 years, and I have done so since I've been 18, and I vote for the Common Sense Party, whoever is making common sense at the moment. That's just my criteria, and that's as far as I'll go into politics. Not only politics, it's providing entertainment, it's providing great stuff. So, up now, good friend, before anything, I tell you, you're big. I don't know how you don't have more subscribers, because it's a fantastic show, and I urge everyone to go ahead and tune into this. Excuse me, and watch Utnow. So without any further ado, I have to opine, Utnow, that because of your hard work, super fast thinking, comedic timing, and getting your opinions out on what you believe in, and doing it in a fashion which anyone can understand, you are a good YouTuber. Reagan has opined. Next up on the list is something that's, I don't even know how to word this because it's very strange. The name you see on the screen, 77G7. Here's a guy, and like Zipster08 would say, get your kids out of the room. Here's a f***ing artist. This guy can do a vid, and you feel like you're in a movie. I mean, is that good? You know, I don't even know how to explain this. First off, I do not want to be this man's friend. I don't care for that. And I'll tell you, he's expressing his opinion, and that's just great. You know, he's using YouTube as a dating service. That's fantastic. He loves a variety of women, so do I. That's great. The thing is, you know when something rubs you the wrong way? Well, he went on, he said, you know, this is an invitation. He says, if you notice, all my subscribers on my channel are women. I've got my three best friends from San Francisco, and he's living in, I think it's Idaho now. Yeah, it's Coeur d'Alene, Idaho. He explains it in the vid. And, fine. And then he goes on to say that, I want you to contact me, and I want you to... This is an artist, guys. This is a guy who does beautiful work. I want you to contact me, and if you feel like it, I want you to come to my house. And I've met people on YouTube and beautiful women and all kinds of women. And the way it is that sometimes things happen when we meet. Sometimes we're just friends. But you know, I send you an invitation. I'll pick you up at the airport. And I'll tell you, that's what happens, you see. You're great, all it takes is one vlog. You know, and he could do so many characters, by the way. He just changes into character. He's good, you know, but just this is... You know, and the whole thing is very romantic to women. Women love the guy, you know, but when you creep people out, no. No, 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 fucking no. 77G7, however you pronounce your name or whatever your real name is none of my concern, but for creeping people out, and I'm not alone in this thought, you see. You are fucking A. Fuck. You are, for today, a bad YouTuber. Reagan has opined.
I feel